Hello everybody, I am LANcard, and today we are going to be playing Team Fortress 2 again. Alright, casual. Got it. Let's play. Alright, so you see, I played Capture the Flag the other day, and the game lasted 52 minutes. So I think maybe we're gonna play Payload this time. Just maybe. You know, this loading screen's interesting because if you look, all nine of the team, wait, I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, still. But look, so, there, it's just weird because there's like no repeats of characters here. It's like, they're fighting against each other. Like they've gone on strike. Like, look, you don't see a scout on the blue side, but then there's a scout on the red side. Oh wait, those might be two soldiers. I have no idea what that guy's name is right there. Like, I can't show you with my finger, but right there. There's only one pyro on one side. There's only one heavy. There's only one spy. There's only one sniper. Weird. Civil War. Oh, if we could ever find a game. La 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 la. There we go. Where'd the music go? It's so boring without any music. It's weird, like, for you guys, it's like, ah, we got music. But then, you know, when I'm recording this, it's like... eh. That's my problem. My voice always gets, like, quieter if there's, like, nothing to listen to. It's like... I'm very sick. And by very, I mean not very much. Alright, retrieving server info. That's nice. One frame per second in fraps. That's nice. Alright, sending client info. Almost there now. Getting closer. There. Oh god, the music. That's loud.
Oh, Hawk.
Oh, yeah. Alright. I think the craziest Mercs Mohawk that I ever saw. I'm actually friends with the previous owner of the one of one Mercs Mohawk Bonzo Beyond Gnawing. Ooh. It had like chromatic corruption on it. It was sick.
Drop med.
Jeez,
I'm
so
gonna
loud.
Die, I think. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I like the storm with
13 I need to turn
guards.
That down.
It's
please.
Actually my most expensive unusual, but I wouldn't say it's my best unusual.
I have
my best unusual?
Two unusuals. And they're pretty dark, man. So it's your best unusual, sorry.
My best unusual is a,
Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna roll that. Oh, say hi to YouTube.
Hello, you small YouTube channel with the one subscriber that nobody cares about.
And if we can get $3 on this video, I'll do a $3 eBay giveaway.
Little man with small penis.
But the best unusual that I own is a Morning Glory, one of the four Berliner fucking helmets. Nothing much, but it's still
mine. Man, people are mean.
It looks beautiful.
They're just jealous.
I don't even wear it because the Array 7 person wears it. I actually
okay.
Dislike Array 7, but...
Alright, I'm gonna turn that off. That is getting annoying.
We don't have a demo. That's the thing we kinda need.
Options. Oh my
God, dude.
Audio. Oh, did we lose?
I'm done with this.
All right, there we go. Oh, there's still no music though. That's annoying. Oh, we're red? Alright, cool. Alright, we're in setup now. Da 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 da. Da na na na. See you in there. And then they're partying. Doing the taunts. Under the sea. So happy you will be. Oh, the water actually looks really cool. It's like, whoa. We're going swimming. Diving. Oh, oh, 10 seconds. Oh, never mind. I thought it would take us to, like, the first screen. Did we, like, start automatically, or are we going to teleport back to our base here? Oh, it's okay. It's starting. Oops, I'm dead. Madoc. Okay, I need the audio. My microphone's being really weird. So hold on, I need to turn it up just a teeny, tiny little bit.
Oh, the cunt.
Too loud. Okay, I'm gonna mute them.
I will. Because I have an unusual taunt, I have a spectral swarm aerobics. So I can even rub it in even more. Oh, fuck, spy.
I'm this magical thing called Can't Play Demo XD.
Uh-oh, someone got mad, says the guy who just lost a round. Uh-oh, someone's angry.
Right. Oh, man, we be screwed now. The guy's the...
There we go.
We lost a round.
Alright, oh my God, that's so annoying, though, honestly.
I'm really down on the inside of
you. Alright, you know what? Just...
Yeah, who cares?
There. No offense, Ben. Can't hear anything now. Dang it. Why isn't there music, too? That's really weird. Come on, we gotta have something to entertain our ears. My voice isn't good enough for that. Nya-nya! Nya-nya-nya-nya! So close. Alright, here we go. Da-na-na-na-na. I mean, I remember the days when I wouldn't play music on my videos, and it'd be like, oh god, LANcard, why? And it'd be like, because I'm too lazy, and it's like, no. I wasn't really good at editing back then either. I mean, I'm not even better now, but like, I have the participation points now. Oof. Oh, my hand. That's nice. Alright. We're gonna disguise as... oh, the engineer. Nope. Oop. How do I not have a nemesis yet? Oh, I just thought of a way I could fix the game volume with Team Fortress 2. Oh god, it's gonna mess my audio up a lot though. Maybe, maybe. Okay. Here, hold on. Because my, it's so dull. I'm gonna turn that up. There we go. Okay, that's bearable. Alright, I'm gonna turn my game up a little too. Just a little bit. Okay. Alright, there we go.
Okay. That happens.
I should turn the music volume up too if I can. Stop that
bomb. Okay, that happens.
You uncultured fuck. It's Shvee, not Spoo. Uncultured fuck.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Alright. I think that's better. Woo!
It's fine. Yeah, I don't really hunt the spots as much as demo. You can't keep up with them.
Oh my.
I'm not even that good at demo anymore. I actually used to be a great demo, but not really anymore.
I'm what you call garbage at demo.
Good job, you.
Oh, they have a sentry up, which is kind of...
I love how he didn't say anything there for a second. He's like, did that little child really say that? It's like, excuse me?
He's angry!
It's like, what'd you call me?
Medic! Oh my gosh, the door, dude, man!
Oh, wait.
Saving that clutch.
Talking like a little kid again. When I was playing with Lord Demons the other day, I was like, Lord Demons! How do I play the game? And he was like, you take this game seriously, and I was like, no.
It actually is about winning. The only people say, exactly, if you say, it's not about winning, it's just because you're terrible at the game, you never actually win. So that's just your excuse for being bad.
Yeah, or you're a girl.
Yeah, like, sorry to say it, kid. Yeah, sorry to say it, kid. And Chicken Bone, you haven't... This guy Chicken Bone has... No, let's just kick this autistic YouTuber. He's actually just, I don't know, kick him. He has 0 point.
Oh, now why is that?
because you're just going... Hey,
you can't be mean to the autism. You're racist.
thing.
You can't be autism.
I'm not racist. I'm not racist. I mean, I'm
just kidding.
People.
I'm just kidding.
I love black people so much, I think everyone should own one.
That's good.
Hi, YouTube. My name is Creeper Gamer 123.
My name's Xbox 360 Master.
I'm using a black box and Consular as Soldier. I'm going to be so good.
You're so good. I'm so proud
the
of you.
The box and the Conqueror is not overpowered. You're just bad at the game, guys. You only have one. You lose a rocket, so the black box is the one skill. Black box takes skill, guys.
Oh, for 1 second, I forgot I was recording there.
Attack on Titan is a good TV, though. Anime isn't for weeaboos.
Anime is bad.
Anime is nice to watch.
Actually a pretty sick shot.
Engineer, do you want me to use my most edgiest spine I have?
Yes. Use it. We need more edge. Okay. That's pretty good.
Alright.
Better loot the bodies. You know.
Down here. Why am I going this way? I'm just looking for somebody, I guess. Somebody to kill. Oh, this is my chance.
Yeah. Shove that minigun in my ass, medic.
Yeah. There we go.
Oops. Okay, where's blue? Oh, there's blue. Alright, here I go. Is that guy a spy? Like, what's he doing here? Okay, he's on my team. I thought he was the other team spy or something.
I got killed by the other black box nigger.
No, it's a blind man. Such
well, I died of fire.
I mean, one mind, and it's just to be a medium. It is this bind. Because
oh God,
I'm
that's
meme.
Really bad.
Yeah, I know. It's a bad meme, but it is a meme.
A quote, okay. from Papa Franco. It's time to stop! Okay, he's actually really fucking gay, though. Filthy Frank actually has not been funny for about a year now. That's just my opinion, though. He actually used to be funny until he just started catering to 12-year-olds, and then it just got stupid.
That is kind of true, actually.
I love medics that are so hell-bent on killing the one spy. Oh, shit. I love the medics who become so hell-bent on killing a spy that they just sit there and run around flailing their Uberstar around, and then they just get killed by someone else.
I definitely, that was me training, yo. I literally had him running around fucking trying to melee me.
A doctor trying to melee you.
He would have taken me there.
What? Just, if you saw what I just saw, you'd be questioning a lot too. My arms are a bit broken there.
Oh shit, Chris.
I know, that's exactly what you are.
Okay, I have a really big problem here, hold on. For some reason, my frame rates are really bad, and I think it's because it's locking the frame rate. I don't know if it'll update though while
oh
I have it recording.
Oh god!
Maybe.
All the way.
Nope.
Nah, it's about the same. Dang it! I shouldn't have locked the frame rate. Oh well. You'll have to endure my crappy computer.
Hey, man, fun fact. Spears crossbows, like, they don't affect escape plan, so you can just
oh, escape. Dang. My head just got chopped off. That's nice. The sky is just enemy spy.
I love the Clips guy, who is now gonna taunt because he killed me, but he had a pocket medic up his ass the entire time. And he's also pyro, which says a lot. I mean, if he actually is maining pyro, he probably has the IQ of a kid with Asperger's and autism and I don't know PTSD. I don't fucking know. That didn't turn out right.
Somebody that's not even born right yet.
There's two around here.
Okay, you know, here's what I'm gonna say: the majority of pyro mains are either furries, bronies, or actually gay, or well, all of those. Not really. I actually see a lot of girls playing sniper.
I see a lot of girls playing medic and pyro. That's about it.
Yeah, I've seen plenty of girls who play sniper, but yeah, usually medic or pyro.
If that doesn't say something about our society. Black
box takes skill guide.
5 minutes, alright.
Isn't overpowered guide.
He's disguised as enemy pyro.
Sir, I think you're a little bit salty.
A little bit salty.
Not me. Who? Eclipse or
not? Oh wow. Eclipse, no, never mind. It's Eclipse. That, oh my god. Oh my god, he's gonna kill himself.
Alright, well, I'm done now.
Most pyromanes are either like really just kind of cool and laid back, or they're just like really salty.
I keep on changing my audio settings, but still, like, you don't need to talk so loud.
And that's really true. They're either
like
really,
you're here for
really
me.
Salty and just like
special
toxic about everything.
Alright. Okay. Doctor? I mean, medic.
Lay back and they don't give a fuck about anything.
Okay. Will I ever kill somebody? Probably not. Why are they not my nemesis yet? Oh, my hand. Jeez, this video is already 20 minutes. Man, time goes going fast. It's better than that game I played yesterday. I was freaking capture the flag, and it was like 30 minutes to get the last flag. It was terrible.
Chicken bone finally got a point.
Two, to be exact.
No, there's one. There's one kid.
I know, I'm just kidding.
Wait, what? What?
Alrighty, here we go. Da-na-na. Oh, gonna get you this time.
Child porn is overrated.
I'm never gonna get it.
Porn is where it's at.
Yeah, man. More
those
common these days, too.
Babies in their fucking soft skin.
Doesn't even need to put the lotion on the skin. No. Lotion.
Porn.
All right, this conversation's weird now. Oh my god. Did I get him? Or is he already dead? Woo!
I'm gonna go kill myself. Meaning, I'm going to go block Pyro.
Dad, I got fucking three-wayed.
Where even are these people talking
about? Bad thing, though.
Fuck me and I have three-way in Thursday. Spamming buys just makes you look like a retard. Oh, really now?
Alrighty, well. There's something. Alright, I gotta kill somebody. Or not.
Bitch boy. Jesus, guy.
Fools.
By the way,
that's a nice name.
Mine has headless horseshoes. How much is that unusual worth, anyway?
Which one?
Alrighty.
The one you're wearing.
Oop. headless horseshoes, I never even noticed them. It's with around 270 keys right now.
That's pretty good.
Okay.
Play
Pyro. Not real Pyro, off-brand Pyro.
Just spam this bind, excuse me, I just... What's a bind? I don't know. Kill me.
What the bind, guys? What's a bind?
What's the console?
Really bad at sniper.
I did like a suicide charge of soldier. The direct hit. The world's best melee.
Wow, I just got killed by a medic.
Yeah.
Didn't even know you could do that.
I love when you get like a spire thing and a soldier just point blinks you with it. And then he taunts and acts like he's good. I'm like, you're not good, kid. You're not good, kid.
Alrighty, here we go.
Spot Pyro. No!
Oh, I have a nemesis now. That's good. Germ.
So you know, every day I'm gonna change my name to a new lewd anime term. Like, tomorrow will be like, oh, for Omarashi.
The next day will be Tokyo.
I'm dead. Holy fuck, this game's terrible.
Oof.
Oh, they wanna kick me.
Seven, oh my god.
They wanna kick me. Someone got faulty. But it's okay, guys. It's casual. It's okay.
Oh, we're playing. Well, we're just going around two. Oh man, I don't feel like having a game that long again. Oh well.
Oh, he's all manny wetty at tentacle ray.
Oh, we're protecting now.
I'm a medic and
no, we're not. We're actually moving the cart. Cool.
My ass because I'm a really good heavy, and I have an unusual, so you should totally pocket me.
And that's some advertising at its finest.
Oh, really now? Okay. He's actually retarded, so.
Oof.
And now I'm playing Soldier, the plus they actually barely ever play, so. Thank you, 90.
Turn that music. Alrighty, here we go. I heard you have a nemesis. You just started. That phase right there. Storm Dragon 98. Alright. Generic scout. Here we go. Oh. Here we go. Move, little cart. Alright, I'm gonna be something different than the spy. I'm gonna be the heavy.
I'm probably dead. I was a meme, so I just walked out spawn and never stopped firing my minigun.
Alright, I keep on forgetting to talk. Cancel. Okay. Here we try again.
I'm dead.
Alrighty, we'll continue now.
Sniper, oh no, he's fucking aimbotting. Oh my god, a good sniper, guys.
That's not good.
Chicken guy.
Chicken guy. Oops. Oh, did somebody backstab me? Huh, cool. Okay. It's like, cool. It's like, oh, cool, I died. Alrighty. Where is our cart at? Ah, there it is.
Get right here.
Well, that didn't take very long, did it? Dead. Whoa. Oh, for a minute, I thought that was the Wii one, but that had the 1-0 at the end. Okay. Here we go to try again. That's good. Oh, I got somebody. I got revenge. Awesome. I got killed by a grenade.
I have no sentry, guys. Come on.
Alright, I actually really like the heavy. Ooh. 30 minutes in. The cop is not moving. Well.
Oh god, where the fuck did he come from?
Alrighty. Here we go again. Oop.
Okay, can you now have like 3 snipers for these guys? We're not gonna win 3 snipers.
Oh god, crappy memes.
It's only fair we give them a supporting chance.
Alrighty. Nemesis. Oh, it's a new nemesis. Okay, so, what should we play as? Isn't like the the soldier like the heavy, but he like walks a little faster. All right, cool. Oh, he's got a grenade launcher. That's cool. All right.
You know,
oh, I got somebody. Yay.
They're doing so good.
Alright. I've said already a lot, haven't I? Alright. Well, here we go again. Well, I'll try to push the cart while they defend. Just kidding, that's not gonna work. Why am I so silly? Oh, Demo Man, that's his name. Oh, I thought he was the soldier. Where's the soldier at then? Oh, that's the soldier. Oh. That's cool. Alright, well, at least I didn't let it fall back too far.
Sentry gun there.
Why is that cart not moving? Not moving!
Guys, there's a teleporter, use it.
Oh, there's a teleporter. Where? Ah, oh, there's a teleporter. Oh, cool. This is right here.
Sentry's dead.
Alright, where's our cart at? Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm barely walking outside. Oh, we better hurry, we're running out of time.
Okay, we have 2 mechs and both of them are terrible. But we did have 2 mechs.
Oh, is the teleporter gone?
Teleporter's dead chicken bone. Just move.
Aw. Alright. Dang it. Is there a way to like jump above their rockets so then like you're fine? Because it says, you know, shoot at the enemy's feet. So you think. Maybe. has the occasion. Oh, he's up there. Germ. Alright. 3 minutes now. Well, not the video, but the time left in the game. We're at 35 minutes in the video. That's nice. Oh, I was killed again. Medic girlfriend.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Alright.
For fuck's sake, that heavy has 21 kills. Come on, kill him.
We gotta take down the heavy. I died. Where'd that other guy go? Well, he doesn't want to answer that. It's like his friend killed himself.
No, Billy, no!
Oh, this is horrible. This is like the worst team composition we can possibly have. We have all pick and no power.
I played with the worst teams, it's
fine. Ah, dang it.
Pretty bad, though. All we need to do is just get some power crosses and we'll be fine.
Alright. Midoc.
No, I'm gonna go direct mess. So we can just target those sentries.
Ooh. Oh, I thought I got the spy. Or not the spy, but the heavy that one's complaining about.
Oof. And of course he has crits. Fuck my life.
Oh, that's not good. Well, I thought maybe I'd be able to, like, spy my way in and kill that turret, but no. Alright.
Sentry's dead. Go, please. Sentry's dead.
The sentry kinda isn't dead.
It was. I killed. I just put 3 direct rockets on it.
Oh really? Overtime. Oh, we won. I mean, we didn't win. I thought we did win for a second. And like, oh wait a minute. Wrong team. Alright. Well, that was cool. Well, if you liked your video... Oh, wait. Well, first, let's talk about the game. That was fun. You know, 39 minutes of one game. But, yeah. If you liked the video, make sure to leave a like down below. And make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye! Thank you.